Got a little stereo update for you. Updated the whole system. Got the DD. I think it's a C-Series tweeter. Turn this down. Door speaker is the DDVO M-Series 6.5. I don't know if you can really get that through the door, but they sound amazing. Really digging those. Still got the same sub-amp. Audio Q 2200. Alpine 4 channel. What? No more DD18? Still got the two Group 31s. When we get back here. Unlawful Sounds Mark 15. Only had it for a day, still on break-in period, so it's still at a pretty low volume, but man, I'm pretty impressed with this thing. It sounds amazing. I think the box is 3.72 cubes at 33 hertz. Really thinking about getting a second one. That was my whole reason for getting a 15 as opposed to my 18 before, but I think this 15 will keep up with my 18 once it's broken, no worries. So I think I made a switch in the right direction, but let's get it playing. Yeah, I need a new CD player too. I got like the 2004 Alpine or something. I cannot wait till this thing's broke in. Sub's gonna be a fucking monster. Probably should have opened both doors for this, but we probably, I don't know, getting close to 100 feet away now. I got a few more clicks on the volume knob for the door speakers as well yet. I just got everything so turned down for the sub break-in right now, but yep, that's what we got. Unlawful Sounds, Mark 15. Really happy with it so far. Probably end up with that second one and see what happens, but yeah, that's where we're at. Let's get out of the sun, maybe we can see something here. Work no calisthenics. My dick be acting stingy. My check be acting bougie. My car got all the groupies. I bought a new Rolex. Now my old Rolex trying to sue me. Fashion on exotic. Just a long regardless. Bitches look like Barbie. Ricky Bobby on my trolley. I said I've been through on fire. I'm just trying to get you so higher. Might come in and we get flyer. Yeah, we're still on breaking, so. But I just want to shoot a little video for y'all. New DD VOM series door speakers. Unlawful Sounds 15. Sounds amazing. All right, y'all. Later.